There are only 2 months to go until the FISU Chengdu Summer World University Games, whose organizers are aiming to achieve zero emissions, like the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympics. Officials have started the all-around carbon calculation in competition and training venues, athlete village, green transportation, and opening and closing ceremonies. The construction of all electrical equipment has been completed, and the State Grid Corporation of China will achieve 100% supply with clean energy.